We first found out about the coffee through an event at my church, and somebody was selling the coffee from Guatemala. We had first gone down to visit the farmers just to find out about the project, and then we started going a couple times, and now we go twice every year.
It was really just this notion of, let's go buy a coffee roaster to start roasting our own coffee. And over the course of the last 2.5 years, it's really kind of evolved into something much bigger than that. As we've been able to explore this notion of how we wanted our coffee lab to come to life, we actually worked together with SCAA and other members of the industry to say, how could we develop a program that would be complementary to what's already out there on a national scale?
From the business side, the nice thing is that we're going to be able to see the whole process from farmer to consumer.
My hope for the North Central College Coffee Lab is that we're engaging students across numerous academic disciplines. We're helping them give an inside look as to what it takes to run a coffee business. And then finally, working with industry to partner on research, connecting with students on lectures, and giving them an inside look at what companies are doing around the world.
The North Central College Coffee Lab gives me this great opportunity to take learning far beyond the classroom and use my marketing major really tangibly in this space.
If you think about coffee as a product and all the different disciplines it touches, marketing, management, accounting, chemistry, engineering, anthropology, sociology, agriculture, you know, so it's really wide. And so this is not just about getting a roaster on campus and roasting our own coffee, but how can we engage students across a multitude of different disciplines?
Being a business student, this space is giving me the opportunity to look at the full scale of working with partners, importing, putting it in the space, production into packaging, and then the final selling process. And now we're even working on what does it look like to bring that full life cycle back together. And so I get to see the full spectrum of what operating a business looks like in a more controlled experience.
What we love about it is it's not confined in a small box. And as we continue to build upon it, we can actually take it, you know, wherever its life is normally going to lead.
My goal, besides running and building the coffee lab, is largely to help create an ecosystem of entrepreneurship across campus.